Hey guys, welcome back to another video. This is another album reaction. We're gonna be reacting to Billie's new album. I'm excited. I got my hair dyed yesterday and I'm like, it's kind of giving Billie because it's black and blue. Or at least like the cover art for this album. I'm excited. I've never done a full Billie album or actually any Billie songs, but I do like Billie. Both my like my best friend and her older sister are obsessed with Billie. So yeah, I'm excited. We're gonna do this same intro for every thing. Yeah, I will say beforehand, it does take me a little bit longer with like Billie songs to one, kind of like deconstruct them, and then two, just to like Billie songs, it takes a while for me to be like, I really enjoy this song. Like, there's normally like a part I'll absolutely love, but the rest of it takes a little bit longer. So if I'm not acting like I absolutely love this album, give it like a week, and I probably will. Let's be honest. So let's get into it. Okay guys, next up is Lunch. I'm interested to see if the last song fades into this or if it was just like a weird ending. I'm guessing more of a fade, but don't quote me on that. Yeah, it's a fade. That's a fade. That's from the last song.
I could eat that girl for lunch as she dances on my tongue. Tastes like she might be the one.
I love this.
I could never get enough. I could buy her so much stuff. It's a craving, not a crush.
Love this song. Off the top of my head, like Bad Guy is like the only one I can think of that has more of an upbeat tempo, which I know that's probably a complete lie, but off the top of my head, Bad Guy and All the Good Girls Go to Hell, I think, are the two songs that are coming off my head. And I guess like part of Happier Than Ever, but I'm enjoying the upbeat, fast moving Billie. The song is very much giving like, I love you so much, like you were made for me, like what, I know it's bad for me, like I need to stop, but like the overeating, like, but you're made for me, I love you. This is a banger. I'm liking this. Okay, let's continue. And that's all I'm gonna say. And if you know, you know. And if you don't, then you clearly need to like listen to the song. I'm enjoying this. This is a fun old time.
I could never get enough. I could buy you so much stuff. It's a craving, not a crush. She's smiling ear to ear. be the one.
Okay, before we get on to like the last like 30 seconds, I'm interested to see if in the common theme of this album there are fades between song to song or like ending instrumentals breaks like the last song. I'm interested. If it is, honestly, I'm down, because like I love when an album has shut up I don't care that my volume is too loud I love when like an album has one thing that they do consistently, if it's either like a rhythm or like a note or like something that you can clearly tell this is all from one album. And if this is it, one, it would be very different and it would be really cool, because like, yeah, I'm enjoying it. Let's see. There is a possibility that it might go on to the next one. How the fuck do you see that next song? That's a problem for the next video. But I thoroughly enjoyed this. It was an upbeat kind of song. Sorry, I need to readjust. It was very much like, hey, this is for the girlies. Like, I thoroughly enjoy you. I love your company. I love making out with you. And I like it. That one also had, maybe not instrumental, but maybe just like music break at the end. I mean, there was, she was singing in it, but it wasn't like too crazy. It still was just kind of more music than vocals. So I don't think that one had a fade into the next song. So we'll see, but I'm excited. Let's continue. Okay guys, thank you guys for watching this entire video. I hope you guys enjoyed, and yeah, I haven't listened to it yet, so yeah, but same outro, so I will see you guys all in my next video. Peace out.